Hi guys! So I'm really sorry I haven't made a video in a while, but they will be coming soon. Today was supposed to be the sibling tag, however my brother went to the Warped Tour and said he wanted to go home. After that, he lives at my grandma's house, so... these videos, my YouTube videos, will be coming out Thursdays, Saturdays, or Sundays. I haven't quite decided. I need to get my school schedule and my ballet schedule to know when I can work around that, because school, ballet, and homework, they're all really important to me. So, yeah, I had the most amazing weekend last weekend, starting with Friday night. I went to Lydia's for dinner, which was amazing. If you live in the Kansas City area, or if you ever come to Kansas City, go downtown and go to Lydia's, because it is absolutely amazing. My best friend's dad is the head chef, and I had one of the best dinners I've had in a while, and I don't think I can look at dessert ever again. Like, any dessert that's not that, because it was amazing. And then after that, I went to the One Direction concert, and it was probably the most perfect thing ever. I am One Direction obsessed, and a lot of you will be saying, like, oh, but leave me alone. Yeah, it was perfect. Thank you, Mommy, for buying those tickets. It was amazing. My mom, my friend Emma, and I all went, and I'm obsessed with Niall. I'm in love with Niall currently. He's the most perfect human being that I've ever seen. So, yeah, that was a lot of fun. And then that night, we drove to Truman, Missouri, or Clinton, Missouri? Clinton, Missouri. And we went to Lake Truman the next day with my aunt, my uncle, and my grandma. And we went tubing, and we went kneeboarding, and it was so much fun. I don't think I've had that much fun at all this summer. I've literally sat in my room to watch YouTube videos. I know that sounds sad. I'm like, I have no social life, but I do have a social life. I text people. However, all the friends that I really hang out with a lot live in Brookside. If you don't know where that is, it's in downtown. And it's far away. It's like 30, 35 minutes away. And it's hard for my parents to transport me all the time because my dad works. And my mom, however, since she is a teacher, she has a summer off. However, she is a very desired teacher where she works, and she's going to conferences and doing science training and things like that all the time. And she's also in college, again, so for her reading degree. So it's kind of hard, but whatever. I've decided to take up a new motto. My motto now is just say yes. It was originally Zoella's, which I'm giving her credit, because if you don't know who Zoella is, first you have to check her out, because she's probably the most perfect human being I've ever seen. She's British, she's small, she's pretty, with or without makeup. I just wish I could be her. I also wish I could be Beyonce. We all have dreams, right? Yeah. So, I've taken up her motto, just say yes, because honestly, I'm not a person who goes out and does things, and especially things that I know I could possibly get hurt from, but, I mean, life is about taking chances, so I've started taking chances. I went kneeboarding, which was probably the most fun thing I've ever done, and I have plans. I want to go skydiving, however, I can't do that right now, because my mom would probably kill me. My friends and I have talked about, after high school, taking a 6-week trip around the world. We've talked about taking a road trip. I really am looking forward to after high school, before college. The summer before college is when everything's going to happen, because I'm going to make it happen. I know I sound crazy right now. I sound crazy half the time, if you know me. I've just said yes to a bunch of things, and I don't talk to people, so say yes to talking to people, because if I don't know you, there is probably a reason for that, because I have looked at you, and I'm like, oh, she's probably pretty, or she's pretty, or she seems nice, or he seems nice, and then I look at you, and then I go up, and I'm like, about to talk to you, and then I'm like, oh, nope, not gonna happen. I am not a socialite. I am definitely not a socialite. And if I have talked to you willingly, it's because either my friend has told me I need to go talk to you, or it's because I have to, because I'm doing some kind of project with you. That's the only reason why I normally talk to people, unless they're adults. Because I do enjoy talking to adults. I went to a photo shoot yesterday for Kansas City Ballet School, and it was probably the most fun thing I've done in a while. I got to see my old teacher, Kim Cowan. If you don't know who she is, you need to look her up. She's amazing. Yeah. I'm going to go. I have a video coming out either tonight or next weekend, so be watching out for that. I love you guys so much, and make sure you know that you're worth it, because there are all these things going on with suicides, drugs, and bullying, and I want you to know, to me, you're worth it. You have somebody in your life who cares about you, because quite honestly, I know what it's like. I have people in my family who have gone through depression and have thought about suicide, and it was the most terrifying thing ever. And you guys are all worth it, no matter what other people say. I love you all. I'll see you soon.